You know someone that twitches in their sleep? If you do this, you might be surprised at what could be causing it. This is called a hypnic jerk, otherwise known as a hypnagogic jerk. It's this episode where your body has a quick twitch that happens throughout the entire body. It's a spasm that involves multiple different muscle groups. To be clear, it is incredibly common, and it's nothing to be worried about, unless you're next to a partner, and one of your violent spasms could injure them. There are several different working hypotheses for why something like this could happen, but the most commonly accepted one is that when you're sleeping, your brain is transitioning from a state of wakefulness to sleepiness, and that transition also alters your brain activity. That change in signal could be misinterpreted by the brain as a sensation of falling, which then triggers your body to have this quick episode of twitching. Some research also says that this is an evolutionarily acquired trait that prevented our ancestors from falling out of trees, and some studies suggest that this could be triggered by stress and anxiety. It could also be triggered by physical exhaustion and fatigue, and also having too many stimulants. So if you do this, or you know someone that does this, tell them that they might need to try some relaxation techniques if they're stressed. And I want to hear from you. Do you know someone who does this? Leave a comment below.